how Dubai may be winning the race to launch the first passenger-carrying flying drones.